right, today we are going to be talking about Microsoft Word. And we're going to be using Microsoft Word 2013 as a demo, but it'll still work if you have a different version of Word, maybe, you know, Microsoft Office 2010 and so forth. Have you ever had a situation where your teacher asked you to put together a paper and they want it a certain way? Well, today what we're going to do is we're going to talk about how to put together a Word document. We're going to set up the margins, we're going to set up the paragraph spacing, we're going to learn about how to add graphics, and we are going to make this thing look really great. So tune in and check it out.
Today's topics include creating a new document, saving it and finding it later, working with text, adding a title to our document, adding and changing text, making a bulleted list, adjusting paragraph spacing, headers and footers, adding a header, adding the page number, working with images, adding online pictures, and adding pictures from your computer. We're going to check spelling and grammar on our document. We're going to print it. And then we're going to show some tips and tricks. We'll wrap text around our images and learn to make our images pop. So here we are at the desktop. And the first trick of the day is to open the program. Depending on your configuration, you may have a couple ways available to you. One way is to have the Word program icon on the desktop, and if you have it there, you can just double-click it. Another way is to have the Word icon on your taskbar, and if it's there, you can click on that. If you don't have either of these two options, you can click on the Start button and go ahead and type in the word Word. And what we're going to do is go ahead and click on Word right here. When Word opens up, choose Blank Document, because we're going to start this document from scratch. Now that we have Word open, let's get into some more detail.